Our next drill is called our shoestring drill. Understanding how to catch these balls off your shoestrings and really get power and momentum going into the ball and catching this on your shoestrings.